Hello, hi everyone, I'm Christian with the Cryptic Hybrid, and I'm bringing you yet another gameplay video. This time I'm playing Owlboy. Now, Owlboy is a hybrid adventure, action adventure game where you play Otis, half man, half owl boy that's mute, and he's not exactly liked by a lot of people in his village, but he means well and he wants to become better. And the opportunity arises when pirates attack his village and then go on to planning to attack the capital city of the world where Owlboy lives. Now the game is available right now. It launches today. It launched today, November 1st. It's available for Windows, and it has a base price tag of $22.99, so $23 or euro, with a 10% discount, meaning you're going to pay $20.69. until November 8th. Now the game is developed and published by D-Pad Studios, and it's been a long time in the making, around 9 years. So yeah, I've already done a video showcasing the first area, like with your city, and learning a few the first powers. So now I'm going to continue where, let's see. Okay, options, items. Okay, so now we just have to go, well, after the pirates, and we have to go to the Owl Temple. Of course, it takes a little while. So this is him. He can fly, he can jump, he can do some spins, and he can teleport. This little guy, who's a human, and we can carry him, so he can shoot. He's our buddy. He's a good kid. He's a good human. Okay. Okay, Otis, we're in Tropos. I don't know what Tropos is like. Is that like a Greek island? Now, if I remember correctly, I think the Owl Temple should be around here. Let's investigate a bit. Hopefully we'll find the entrance. Okay. Let's examine this. Welcome to Tropos. Buccaneer's shop, straight up. Okay, that's where we can use the coins that that we found. Oh, nice. I can. Oh, whoa, these are some dwarves. I should kill them. I mean, I should really kill them. Why not? Freaking dwarves. Pissing me off. Okay, they're dead. Okay. Anything else around here? No. Can I go up? Oh, yeah, I can. Let's see what's in here. Sorry, guy, I have to drop you. Happy place this way, bud. Okay, really? Happy place? Is that like a... Okay, that's odd. Let me go around. Yeah, we should go up and see if we can buy anything. Okay, you die. You die too. Yes, die, little bugger. Let's go up and up and up and up and collect more coins. Nice! Alright, so let's... Oops, sorry. Sorry. Okay, now you're dropped. Let's see what's in here. Buccaneer coin overview. Valley K, Valley and Tropos. So, okay, I found quite a few coins. So what does that mean? Oh, I just checked my coins there. Okay, let's enter. Maybe I can buy something. Upgrades. Actually, you can buy upgrades. That's... Welcome, first timer. My name is Buccaneer. This here is my legendary adventure emporium, and boy do I have a challenge for you! I've hidden all my buccaneer coins! If you find any of my coins out there, bring them with you! The more you find, the more I'll let you select from my trinket collection! I've been collecting trinkets for a long time, hehe. Approach the counter when you're ready. Okay, I'm ready, let's talk. Oh! And for every coupon ring you find, I'll give you 3 of my buccaneer coins. That'll get you started with a broom. With a boom. Not broom, a boom. Now, let's check how much booty you've brought. You've collected 473 buccaneer coins. That's not too shabby. In fact, I'll let you have your very first trinket. Okay. Hello. Hello, what was that? Hello. Well? Huh? Where's the... trinket? Which? Ugh, I forgot the trinket! Jesus, that's a kid. Okay, give me the trinket. What's the trinket?
Ta-da!
Oh, look at Owlboy. Please, take it, sir. Okay. Hey, what is that? What did I get? What did I get? Well, what are you waiting for? Have a sip. Okay. More health? Oh, I got more health, so my maximum health increased. Yeah, it's got a kick to it. I'll put some feathers on your chest. It'll put some feathers on your chest. Now, Bogwin, back to your shack. Yes, ma'am. Is that a woman? Collect 500 Buccaneers coins for another surprise. Okay, so this is one's free. The dorky hat. So useless. Nice canteen. So nice. Increases your maximum health. Okay, so that's a lot of coins. It's alright. Well, we'll get more coins. It's fine. Let's go look around. Let's get some freaking coins. What's this? Oops, sorry. Up floating continent, down valley. Okay. Valley is my hometown. Okay, let me pick this one up. Okay, ooh, more treasure, yes! Oh, I got 500. Let's go. Let's get a hat. Let us get the hat. Let's go. And maybe then, okay. Welcome! Let's tally up that booty! You've collected 503 coins! Excellent! And now, for your surprise! Hey-ya! Oh, don't tell me he forgot the trinket. I remember the trinket! That's just amazing! Now, bring it to the nice adventurer, just like we've discussed. Yes, ma'am. What the hell? Ouch! Oh, come on! Bring it now! Here! Okay, thank you. Congratulations, it's an ugly green hat. Well, you didn't expect to choose the top shelf just yet, did we? Did you? Hey! That's my old hat. It's got my name on it. And nobody cares. Go on, little owl fellow, wear it. Pride. Okay, looks like crap. So freaking cool, wow. You look incredibly stupid. Yeah, because it's not for me. Can't argue with that. But we totally look like bros now. Go on, bro! Go, bros! Bros! No, not you. Back to your shack now. Okay, ma'am. I don't know what that thing is. Like a bird? Okay. Trinket master. So now, he got some, okay, let's get out of here. Diggy, or however his name is, he got some, okay, let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's see if I can find anything else. What's here? Examine. See, Otis, maybe we should get a little rest before we move on. Okay, let's rest. Okay. Oh, they're going to talk or something? Oh man, Walters, we finally got to leave Villy! And you'll get to see Advent soon. Advent is the capital city of the world. Though, this isn't how I imagine we'd get there. If you want to, I'll tell you a little bit about it. Advent? Go to sleep. Advent, sure. Oh man, I really can't wait till you get to see Advent, Walters. The shops, the sights, the people! There's so much to do in Advent. And I think Asio is overreacting. I mean, Asio is my teacher. He's kind of mean. All the pirates in the world couldn't get past Advent's defenses, even if they wanted to. This whole situation is overblown, if you ask me. Actually, the pirates are pretty well prepared. At least I have to get to lead the village for a while. You know, kind of feels like we're going on an adventure. We're on an adventure. Yes, we are, actually. Anything else you want me to tell you about? The Owl Temple, go to sleep. Good idea, I'm bushed? Let's continue our journey tomorrow, shall we? We should get some rest. Okay, let's sleep. And then we have to find Owl Temple. To the Owl Temple! Have to find Owl Temple. Ah, morning. We're kind of losing time. Let's go. Freaking birds. Freaking birds. Let's go up. Wanna go all the way up. What's this? What does this say? Up. Floating continent. Down valley. Okay. Wait. Maybe I don't want to go to the floating continent. Oh, wait. What the hell is this thing? Huh. Interesting. It's a creature of some sort. It's protected by a shell. Alright. Oh. What the hell? Why did I fall? How did I fall here? Oh, because it's too much water. I can't fly if there's water. Got it. Okay. Come on. Actually, wait. You just go there so I can grab some of this and eat it. Nice. Let's grab and eat. Nice. Okay. I think that's a temporary boost of health. I think. What's that? What the hell is this thing? Will it explode? Apparently not. I don't know what that is. Oh. Come on, come with me. No? Okay. What's in here? Anything in here? Examine. Apparently I don't know what it is, so okay, great. So I don't know what it is. Let's go. Yeah, can't be killed. At least not with my weapons. Alright, let's go here and then I'll go up. Maybe? Let's see what's in here. Why is it so dark? Oh, it's a cannon. Examine. Okay, apparently I can't see anything. Hello? Oh, it's closed. Oh, alright. The path is closed, alright. Oh, this one's closed too. I guess it's going to be available later on. It probably unlock. We have to go to the Owl Temple. I just have to find it. Let's go to the opposite, to the left. Wow, now it's nighttime. Okay. Maybe I need to rest? Oh, whoa. Okay, just die. Okay, let's go to here. Oh, the game saved. Nice. Nice. Game is saved. We're saved. Can I go through here? Yes. Oh, I haven't been through these. Get some coins. Let's see what's in here. Maybe some monsters? Oh yeah, a bat. A freaking bat. He's dead. It's fine. Oh, can't go there, apparently. Alright, let's go then. Let's go up. Maybe I just need to go up, like, through that, oh no, sorry, that's closed. That's nothing there. Nothing there. Oh, a treasure chest. Let's grab it, get some coins. Nice. Okay, let's go. Oh, daylight is, a new day has dawned. Nice. Maybe this is the Owl Temple. Maybe this is a place to Owl Temple. Not sure. We have to see. See together. Oh, okay. Dead in here. Would this be Owl Temple? Well, the road to Owl Temple? Not sure. Bugger off. Some fruits. Oh. Okay, anything around here? No. Oh, chest, wait. Wait, let me grab the chest. Get some coins. Get him. Nice. Come on. Come on, we haven't found our old temple yet. We need to find it. Oh. Okay. Nothing there. Oh, hello. What are you doing? Why are you running? What? Why are you running? Little... Why is he running? What the hell? He's trapped now. What? Ah! Please! Please don't hurt me! We don't want to hurt you! Huh? Why would we hurt you? You're not gonna hurt me? No. Did he just... Wow, that's nice of you! I'm one of the Buccaneers punching back... One of the Buccaneers helpers. That's right. She never hurts us, hey.
Yeah, she does, she does. She beats you.
She sent me out looking for my brothers.
Oh, they ran away.
Okay. What do they look like? They look like me. Hehe. If you find them, please tell them to return to Buccaneer's shop. Unless they want to get punished, or else Buccaneer will worry herself sick. Yep. To help you on the way, I'll teach you a neat trick. Behold! What? Behold what? Pretty silent, huh? Now you try.
Roll. Okay, I need to... Okay.
Wow! You're a natural! I bet your you owls can roll even while flying. But, did you know that you can move way faster on full stomach? Always stuff your face with food, is what I'd say. Okay. Well, if you happen to see my brothers, please tell them Buccaneers is looking for them. Please hurry! I mean, please take your time. I'll be alive when they return, surely. Yeah. Well, it was nice meeting somebody. See you by the shop.
Okay, let me try to...
Well, Otis, that was all kinds of weird. I guess we could help him look for his brothers, though. Poor guy.
Nice, I can roll like this and spin. That's so cool. I'm so nice. Can I go up here? No. Okay.
Dead end, we still have to find Owl Temple. Let's see what this says. This way, Owl Temple. Ah, finally. Finally.
Okay.
Finally, Owl Temple. Let's see now. Fruits. Nothing around here. No, here. Okay. No one to shoot, obviously. Okay, that's the limit. What's this guy? Okay, what's that? Oh, something I can grab. Oh, nice, more coins! Nice! Okay, who's this guy?
He looks shady. The Owl Temple. First of the great temples. Here the owls learn how to control the elements and challenge the natural order. By the end of the first eon, they had mastered water, fire, and wind. And their work here revealed to them the existence of the higher mysteries. So says the Book of Nocte.
Oh, alright. What in the world? I don't know, we just have to go to that big hole up there. Who is that? I guess we won't be alone in here. Let's be careful, Otis. Of course we're not going to be alone. Of course we won't be alone. Okay, let's go. Let's go to the Owl Temple! Is this it? Looks like it. Yeah, wow. Nice. Owl Temple, wow. Okay. That's a big freaking owl. Okay.
That is one big freaking owl.
Fortunately, only one way to go. Here. Let's go, everyone. Nice, I can destroy something. So everyone, again, this is Owlboy. How do I... Wait. Nice. This is Owlboy, the adventure platformer... Adventure action game from D-Pad Studio. It's right now on Steam. You can check out the link in the description below if you want to play it. If you want to get it on Steam. Oh wait, you know what? Nice! I just... This thing had an armor on and now I just... Let me destroy all these. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have destroyed them? I don't know, I'll have to see. I don't know, I'll just destroy everything.
Okay, that's immortal.
Okay, just die, little thingy. Okay, I can destroy all of these.
Wait, let me go down. Maybe there's something. Oh, I can go here. Nice. Oh, cool.
Ooh, what? What you want?
What you want?
You can get it, as I mentioned, you can get... oh, wait. You can get the game right now on Steam. Okay, wait. Okay, I took his shell off. It's available for 10% off, $20.69 or euro, depending on your currency. Okay, he's dead. Mm-hmm. Okay, these guys are here, that's fine. What the hell is this thing?
Whoa, it explodes, wow, alright. Alright, let me go after these guys, go up. Because I'm guessing I'll be able to get something.
No, not through here, not through... Oh, no, nothing, really? Come on, oh, through here. Oh, it's closed, okay. I have to open it.
I have to find a way to open it.
Nothing here. Please don't explode. Please don't explode in my face. That would be really helpful. Oh, I need to explode something. So, wait. Come here. Come here, little one.
Great, now. What the hell?
I need to blow something up. Not sure what though. Maybe this thing? No? Is it going to just... Oh crap, it does explode. Oh, that's kind of crap. Maybe I can throw it somewhere? Yeah, I think I can. Oh, that didn't work. That did not work. Alright. Let's see. Nope. That didn't work either. Okay. Come on. Grab it. Okay, I destroyed that thing. Maybe I can kill those... these thingies. Wait. Oh, nice. They're dead now. Come on. There's another... Okay, nice. Oh, nice treasure. Let's go. Let's get the treasure. Hopefully that will... okay, I have to go here and spin. That was it. Give me coins. Yes, thank you. Bugger off. Now I have to find a way to get through that door. I wonder. Thing is, I don't see anything around here, like anything resembling this is odd. I can't shoot it. These doors are closed, so that doesn't work. This is no. I think you have to shoot something down, but I don't know what. Ah! This, alright. Okay, wait. Let me get, that was it, see? Let me put him down here, and he'll open the door. Let's go! Nice! So everyone, again, this is Owlboy. I'm in the Owl Temple. And, I'm... just going through the paces. Let's see if there are any monsters. Oh, this guy pisses me off. Come on. Thank you. Thank you for dying. What's down here? What is this? Huh. I don't know how to get that. We'll have to see. Wait. Nice. They're dead. Little buggers. More buggers. Those are all
bats. All freaking bats. Let's see. So there's a thingy here. Oh. So like what, I can't shoot the... That's kind of odd. Can I grab it? Oh yes, I can. Squish. Let's squish. Oh nice, that's so cute. I am squishing the... That's adorable. That is adorable. I'm squishing the little... Oh, that's cute. That's actually cute. I like it. I like it. I'm squishing the little... nice. Poor little... Oh, wait. There's something here. What the fuck? Oh, is it dead? Okay, is it... Oh, it's going to come again. Let me just... Nice! See, that's nice! I killed it! Killed it! Phew, alright. Let's roll. Step on it. Treasure Seeker! Nice! I got a new achievement. Well, achievement progress. Okay, let's go. Let's go, human! Nice. Let's get some fruit. Temporary boost, but eh, works. I think it's a temporary boost, I think. Oh. Oh, crap! Hit me. Okay, wait. Suck it. Nice, it's dead. Yeah, you just had to... I had to spin to hit it so it opens up and then... And then I, you know, I just shoot it down. Come on. Shoot it. Nice. Nice. I don't know what the hell those are, but it doesn't matter. Oh, crap. Shit. Let me get out of here. Get the hell out of here. I can't fight two of them. I really can't fight two of them. I need to take it one by one. I think they're like, kind of like a small, what the hell? I don't know what the hell they are, but this doesn't look good. This doesn't look good at all. Like a giant bird or something's here, like a small boss. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, come on, fuck off! Fuck off, fuck off! Fuck off! Silly bullshit, seriously. I mean, there's so many of them. Fuck off, die. Whew! New treasure, good, so that was the boss. That was just, okay, more coins, yes, buccaneers, let's go, let's go. Alright, let me get some fruit. Let's eat, yummy. Okay, nice, let's go. Anyone here? No. Hello? Oh, this guy. Let me kill him, I don't like him. I don't like dwarves. I don't like them. They can't fly. It's too stubby. Wait. Nice. I like because you teleport the human with you. So when you press, you can teleport him. Okay, let me kill this guy. Nice. Dead. Good. 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 Whoa! 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 Spikes. What the hell? Okay. Guess I have to grab this. I don't know, squish it? If I squish this, will it go up? Wait, I don't know. Oh no. Okay, that's not it. So I guess I have to go like this. Okay, let's be careful. Okay. Ah, here. Here it is. Yes, 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 yes. Can I fill it up here too? Yeah, but doesn't matter. I have to get this one up. That's it. All right. Nice. Nice. Thank you, Cloud. Thank you, little Cloudy. Thank you. Oh, wait, wait, wait. This is something weird here. It like kind of feels like, oh, it's really windy. Okay. So I just have to like, okay, platform my way. Okay. Alright. Alright. Alright, alright. Not sure what I have to do here. Oh, okay, I have to take that one up. Okay. Wait, 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 wait. Is that like a mole or something up there or what? I don't know what it is, but it doesn't look stable. It doesn't look stable at all. I'm guessing it's like something will happen. Okay, you stay here. I'm going to go the get the cloud, alright? I need a cloud. Squish. Oh, okay. Alright. Can I wait then? Wait. Wait, 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 wait. Maybe I can block it. Ah, yes. I can put this here to block. Oh, no, 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 no. Go, come back. Come back. Let me block this. Nice. Let's go. Let's go, Squishy. Let's go, Squishy. Okay, keep it here. No, why? Why? It makes no sense. Why? What the fuck? Can you stay here? Can you stay here now? Alright. Jesus. Jesus, seriously. Okay. Alright, good. Come on, Squishy. Okay, let me put you here. Okay, good. Oops, sorry. Sorry, dude. Sorry, I just need this. Oh, sorry. Alright, that's better. Okay, let's go. Come out, 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 come out. Nice! Okay, let me let go, and what's going to happen? I have to jump from there, okay, I guess. Alright, let's go, come on. Okay, nice. And well, I don't know what to do here. Okay, one more. Oh, what the hell are those things? Wow, they're like platypuses. Weird platypuses. Okay, they're dead, doesn't matter. Whoa, 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 they breathe fire? What? They breathe freaking fire, are you kidding me? What? What the hell? Well, I have to okay, wait. Just die? Die, platypus? Come on, kill it! I killed the other one, what the hell? Why can't I kill this one? This is odd. Oh, I have to like kill it. Okay, now it's dead. Alright, so now let's see. Oh, I have the cloud. Let me grab the cloud. Squishy, squishy. Squishy, squishy. Squishy, squishy cloud. That's good. I kind of like these puzzle elements. Okay, let's see what's next. Okay. Maybe we'll get to a boss or something, like a small boss. I don't know, let's see. What the hell? What happened? Oh, it just closed behind me, that's it. Oh, another one, really? Oh, crap. Come on, die. Thank you. Oh, and this thing explodes. Alright. Okay, you die. Oh, nice! Nice! Treasure, 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 treasure. Let me get it. Let me spin. Nice! Gimme! Coins! All the coins. Okay, so I need to get this thing here. Wait. I'll be back. I'll be back, human. I'll be back. Just have to grab this. Oh, I can't. I have to. Okay, wait. Wait, come here, please. What the hell? Oh, wait. Okay, grab it. Nice, nice. Come on. Come on, the cloud. It's so cute when he gets the cloud. It's so cute. So adorable. Why is the guy scared when I go with the cloud over him? Jesus, it's a freaking cloud. It's water. It's water. That's it. Just Jesus. Seriously. Seriously. Okay, let's drop it. Okay, now what do we have here? Ah, more of these guys. Which, oh, hello. Hello. Oh, I can go through here, okay. Oh, bugger off. Nice, they're dead. Go up. Yes, ooh, that's a big coin, wow. I'm not sure how to get there, but I have to see. Okay, what's going on here? I don't like this. It's really purple. Actually, I like purple, but I don't like the... what can I do with these? Grab them? Right? Oh, come on. Okay, water. Oh. No, I guess that's not it. Maybe it's not that? Maybe I have to put it somewhere here? Oh. What the fuck? Oh, nice! Nice! Alright, but I still don't get what I'm supposed to do. Like... wait. Aww! Oh, nice! Alright. Is it going to open something? No? Oh no, that doesn't look that awesome. What's going on there? What is going on there? Oh, I can go up. Alright, wait, let me see if I can go there. I don't know if I can destroy the plants, these purple ones. Let's try, wait. I don't think I can destroy them, nope. Let me try myself. Oops. What the hell? Oh. No, I can't. Alright, alright. Alright, so not getting there just yet. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh. Let's go. Oh, great. I think there's a boss here somewhere. Look at all these. Okay. Pretty sure it's a boss, right? It has to be a boss somewhere here. What the hell? Oh man, gnomes! Don't move a muscle! We must have stumbled into their lair. These things are seriously lethal, man! Listen, we have to get out of here. Gnomes have poor eyesight. But they've got crazy hearing. They can hear you flapping your wings from miles away. Whatever you do, do not fly. Stay out of sight and climb your way out of here. If you get spotted, run for your life. Don't worry about me, just remember to teleport me out of here when you get out, please. Okay. Wait. Screw it, I'm just going to fly. Oh shit! Oh, come on! Oh, what? What the hell? Wow, they are vicious. They're vicious little buggers. Oh, come on! What the fuck, man? Oh, come on! What the fuck did this guy come from? Jesus! Fuck off. Oh, fuck off. Ah, shit! Oh, come on! Jesus. Jesus. I want all of them to come there. Yeah, yeah, come there. Come, all of you. Come one, come all. Come one, come all, buggers. Ha, nice. Oh, shit. Oh no, come on, how many of them are there? Come on, that's bullcrap. That's bullcrap. Freaking stealth mission. Freaking stealth mission, man. Like, that's what I wanted, a freaking stealth mission. Great. It's not enough that I'm freaking blind. Well, sorry, I'm freaking mute. Great. Great. What the fuck? Land! 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 I pressed the shit button! Bullshit, man. Bullshit! Bullshit! Leave me alone! Just fucking bullshit. Fuck off! I wish I could see if up there! I wish I could see! I should be able to fucking see! I should be able to fucking see! That's bullcrap. That is bullcrap. I should be able to fucking see where the hell am I going up. Come on, get the hell out of here, son of a bitch. Great, stealth mission. That's what I wanted in an action platform, or a fucking stealth mission. What the fuck? Son of a bitch. Seriously, freaking annoying. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, sons of bitches. Fuck off. Fuck off. That's really annoying. That's really annoying. How many freaking gnomes are here? That's bullshit. That is bullshit. 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 Complete and utter bullshit. I'm a freaking owl and I can't fly. Why the hell am I an owl then? Why the hell am I an owl if I can't fucking fly then? Jesus! Jesus, seriously, man. Seriously! That's like the whole shtick of the freaking game. A whole freaking shtick that I'm a freaking owl. No. Whole freaking shtick of the freaking full game. I'm an owl and I can't fly. Yeah. It really infuriates me. Just so there's a freaking stealth mission, as if platformers needed a freaking stealth mission. That's what they needed, sure. That's what the fuck they needed. Fucking stealth mission, yes. Jesus, that's... seriously, it infuriates me. It infuriates me. Fucking design choices. What the hell are you coming here for? You didn't hear shit. You didn't hear shit, son of a... He didn't hear shit, the guy on the left. Did he hear anything? How the hell did he come back here? How the fuck off? Fuck off, land! Jesus, son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! God. Stealth mission in a freaking platform, seriously. Oh crap. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, die. Okay. Okay, nothing else here. Okay. Another platformer, another thingy. Okay. There's a plug there. Okay, so I need to get myself. Oh, what? Are you kidding me right now? Okay, so what the hell am I supposed to do now? Just wait for that to drop and not. I don't get it. What the fudge? Maybe I. Okay, so I have to get the cloud. Okay. Okay, get the cloud. Drop him. Come on, get him! Go, 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 go! Come on! Come on! Jesus, it pisses me off that I have to wait. All right, I have to wait for the thingy to show. Really? Okay, go. I'll just wait. I'll get this. Plug it. Plug it. Plug it. Good. All right. Come on, we can get to a boss because it's already been like 45 minutes of the freaking game. Okay. And I didn't want to make a video this long. I mean, seriously, I really didn't. Okay, alright, now I can fly up there, alright. Okay, we can fly now. Okay, go. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Maybe we can find a boss. Maybe we can find a boss. Maybe, 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 maybe. If not, I'll just. Okay, some fruits that I don't really care about. Ah, boss, yes! I say, how does it look in there? Looks bad. Ah, these are the two pirates. What do you think it looks like? They crashed in here. Bah! The final impact snapped what was left of her in half. She's bleeding gears out of her side for crying out loud. What nonsense possesses the captain to have us fly to this death trap? Can it? We've got more important things to worry about, like how to get out of here. Where's that gawk pest gone to? Looks like she's carrying us out of here. She won't be able to carry both of us. So what the heck do you want us to do? Flip a coin and... Hey! We've got company. A little owl. Oh, hello. The kid is wearing an authentic owl cloak. He could use that thing to bust this joint. What? I like how everybody's just standing here like... Very well, it seems like this is our last option. Sincere apologies, young sir. We will have to take that cloak off your hands now. What? 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 What the fuck? What the fuck? What the f- Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on? How the fuck does he shoot all the way here? How the f- phew! Quite a fight, this one. Have you prepared the turret? What? She's ready to go. Let's bring that flying gold nugget. Bring down that flying gold nugget. Okay. 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 Nice! Okay. God, the turret is down again. Get out of here. Ah, so it has to do... Okay. Look at this shit! It makes no fucking sense! I get hurt all the way here? Why? Why the hell do I get hurt from all the way here? That doesn't make any fucking sense! Why? Why? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? How the hell do I take hits all the way up there? He has a freaking shotgun. What the shit? Are you shitting me right now? What the hell? Oh, shut up. Shut the hell. I don't give a shit about this. I really don't understand. How the fuck do I get... Why? Why does he get... Wait, wait, wait. Maybe he doesn't hit me. No, he doesn't hit me. What the heck? Okay, okay. Okay, so he actually... That doesn't actually hit me, but what the hell does it show me like that? Come on. That's really dumb. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Shit! I moved! I freaking moved, Jesus. Okay. Alright, 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 I got it. Okay, I really thought that he would hurt, he was actually hurting me. Okay. Okay. Go back. Nice. Oh. Now he's shooting twice. All right. Okay, one more time probably. One more time. Oh shit. Oh, come on. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Fuck. Are you shitting me right now? Look how many. Look how many shits he's shooting. That's bullcrap, man. That is bullcrap. Makes no fucking sense. Shit. Shut up! Shut up! I don't. Come on! What the shit! 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 I really don't like that he just shoots like a thousand stuff. He shoots like a thousand freaking stuff. Are you kidding me? It's really annoying. It's really shit. I mean, it makes no sense. He has a shotgun, and all of a sudden. Okay, he's going again in. Oh, fuck! Shit! Shit! Shitty collision, man. Shitty collision. Shitty freaking collision. Shitty collision! Fuck off. Oh, how the fuck does he hit me? Son of a bitch, how the fuck am I supposed to... Oh, of course he hit me again, what a son of a bitch! I'm guessing that's the last time, you know, you have to kill him like 3 times. So annoying! Shut the hell up. Okay, that's one. Come on. Come on! Biatch. I don't even know if I have to shoot him down. I really don't know. What the fuck? The fuck? Son of a bitch. Okay. Come on. Okay. Okay. Alright, one more time. Come on, one more time. Mom, come on. Mother son of a bitch. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, fuck! Son of a bitch! Finally, son of a biatch. the turret is totally busted. Okay, so what? Now they're going to fight me again? I'd say we have been bested.
At times like this is customary to admit defeat. No bloody chance! That's not the pirate way.
I would question whether we even follow the pirate way anymore.
Captain Maelstrom got us stuck here and has yet to return for us. Are we probably part of his crew or just pawns in his ruthless plot?
Oh, come on, you're pawns.
What? You dare stab at the captain with your prissy accusations? A real crew of pirates should never abandon each other. I would find deeper pride setting the winds alone than with an unprincipled band of thugs. Why, you'll pay for your treacherous words. I'll skewer you right where you stand. Huh?
Something going to like... Oh, this guy. The spider. Did I just crash the party?
You? I thought we got rid of... I mean... Help me get out of here.
You got it.
Hey, hey! Wait just a minute. You're that troublemaker from Veli.
Veli is the town.
And you're in league with the pirates? You distracted us during the attack on purpose, didn't you?
Pirates? Attack? What are you babbling about?
Dirk's my friend. I do what he tells me.
You're just jealous because all of you got his feather face over there.
Hehe. Twig, enough squabble. Let's get out of here.
Rightio! Jump on and let's go. He's a spider. He's a... Great. Now we're alone here with this pirate. Well, I hope my musket did not leave too many scratches on you.
You have remarkable resilience and put up an honorable fight. Please accept my apologies.
Okay, so he's trying to kill me and now he's apologizing.
We are desperate to get through these ruins, you understand. But that does not matter now. I hope we can part without any ill will. Good luck finding your way out of this place.
Okay.
And, you know what? I think that should be it for now. For this this gameplay video, because it's almost an hour. I hope you liked it, everyone. So this is Owlboy. We're still in the Owl Temple. I'm probably going to have to, you know, go a lot deeper inside. To get to, there's a mechanism that I have to activate, so yeah, we'll have to see how we get there. Thanks everyone for watching. Again, you can check out Owlboy on Steam. It's available for Windows right now. You can check it out through the link in the description below. It has a price tag of $22.99, so $23 a euro, but you can get it for 10% off, meaning $20.69. It's playable with the mouse and keyboard and with the controller. I play with the controller, what can I say? It works okay. A little bit frustrating with the boss fight, as you can see. A little bit frustrating, and that mission which I really didn't get the sense of, you know, just like... Just let's make a mission where we take away the character's main ability, flying. That doesn't make any sense to me, but that's it. We finished it, so yeah. Again, everyone, this is Owlboy. Check it out on Steam. Thanks, everyone, for watching. If you like this video or any other content that I put on the channel, like, for example, other gameplay videos or video streams, developer interviews, walkthroughs, then please click on the subscribe button. Subscribe to Cryptic Hybrid for more. And tell your friends, because sharing is caring, and it will help me immensely. Thanks again, everyone, for watching. And until the next time we see each other, have an awesome day.